Ronaldo, who is under contract until 2025, inked a lucrative deal with Al Nassr and is said to earn a mammoth £177 million salary during his spell with the Saudi Arabian side. Saudi Arabia is hopeful of following in the footsteps of Qatar by becoming the second Middle East country to host a World Cup. FIFA President Gianni Infantino hailed the World Cup being held in Qatar as the best ever, despite mounting criticism over the country's human rights record.